Welcome back to your grand final for 2014. Marlissa, Brothers 3 and Dean Ray have all performed once tonight, but it's going to take more than that to be crowned the winner. Now, Danny, the boys have come such a long way from the days of the fuzzy hair and the flannelette shirts. They've gone from lovable goofballs to bona fide heartthrobs. So I've heard. Okay, so now, what is it about the boys that you think has people hooked?
I think they have the X factor, genuinely. They have the triple threat. They've got the vocals, they've got the performance, they've got the personality. They've got harmonies that no one else can do. They've got charisma that can't be taught. You're born with that. I mean, literally, they're the three rays of sunshine.
Well, now, we want to see so much more, so please introduce them for us tonight.
Well, nobody would have known when they chose this song as their audition song, the Taylor Swift song, that they would be performing in the grand final and on the same stage that Taylor Swift is on tomorrow night. I mean, it's unbelievable. And Tazen, bless him, has been campaigning to meet Miss Swift and make it happen, people. So singing the Taylor Swift song, Safe and Sound, this is our Brothers 3. I thought we'd just take a look back at your first audition. You got to see how far you've come. This is so important.
Okay, so we're Brothers 3.
You look so different.
Just close your eyes.
God, that was insane. We were scared that you guys just wouldn't like us at all.
You're right. No one can hurt you.
Vernon's happy.
The moment.
This is.
There we go. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for everything. This isn't going to separate even after the competition.
Fab Four.
We're the Fab Four.
All the way to the end.
All the way to the end.
Tears streaming down your face when I said I'll never let you go. When all those shadows almost killed your life, I remember you said, "Don't leave me here alone." That all that's dead and gone and past tonight. Just close your eyes. The sun is going down, you'll be alright. No one can hurt you now. Come morning light, you and I'll be safe and sound. Oh, oh. Out of your window, darling, everything's on fire. Even when the music's gone, gone. Just close your eyes. No one can hurt you now. Come morning light, you and I'll be safe.
guys, it's so great to watch the first audition from when everyone goes back there, and then how much you've grown and how much you've developed over the course of this whole show. And here you are in the grand final. It's so great to see you here. We have offer something for everyone, you know. The three people in the grand final acts are so completely different, and I think what you're doing is just really special and something very different to what we've had. So congratulations for all your
thank you so much, Nat.
Yeah, guys, I mean, who'd have thought back at that audition? I mean, look, you brought so much fun factor to the show, so much entertainment. Good on you. Well done.
Thanks,
well,
Ronan. Thank you.
Yeah, you know, this reminded me of this first audition, because you were playing the guitars. You know, Tazzy Tay came out with this bass, this acoustic bass. And I was like, these dudes are tight, you know. And I love the family stuff that you guys have and the energy. And that's what's key about you, is that you guys have the heart and you're good people. And that will go far, and it's proven. You're in the grand final.
Thanks, Drew.
Guys, I actually can't imagine 2014 competition without you. Impossible. You've made such a statement to the show, to what anybody can do if they rock up, give it a go. They're in it to win it, and you guys can win it with Australia behind you. You guys can do it.
Thanks, Danny.
Thanks, Danny.
Alrighty, Brothers 3. Now, for Brothers 3 to win the X Factor, they need one thing, and that is your vote. So call 1902-557502 or text Brothers 3 to 1977-8888 or hit up the app. It's very emotional here, but let's hear it once again for Brothers 3.